The Department of Zoology of Coronado Khalsa College presents another zoological fact series. Majestic and powerful, the eagle. Each year, 10th of January is celebrated as Eagle Day. Come, let's get to know more about the eagle.
Eagle's height is about 2.5 to 3 feet. Wingspan is about 6.5 feet to 8 feet. Female eagle weighs 10 to 14 pounds approximately. Male eagle weighs 8 to 11 pounds approximately. Eagles require a good food base, perching areas, and nesting site. Their habitat includes estuaries, large lakes, reservoirs, rivers, and some sea coast. They are predatory bird. Their prey items include waterfowl and small mammals like squirrels, raccoons, rabbits, and more. They live about 20 years. Reach sexual maturity at the age of 4 or 5 years. It takes 35 days for eagle to hatch out. They fly with a speed of 160 km per hour. Eagle's grip is about 10 times stronger than the grip of an adult human. Steppe eagle, white-bellied sea eagle, black eagle, Bonelli's eagle are few species found in India.
Did you know? Eagle's nest are large stick structures usually high in large trees or cliffs near water. Typically 5 to 6 feet wide and 3 to 4 feet tall. Eagles flight. Instead of flapping their wings, eagles rely on rising air currents to gain altitude. Two types of rising air currents provide most lift for soaring eagles. Eagles know how to balance their feathers. To keep their balance and glide smoothly in air, eagles will shed a feather on one side when the another side loses it as well. Eagle vision. Eagles can see from 20 feet away, unlike a normal human who can see only from 5 feet away. Bald eagles are believed to spot small animals from up to 3 miles away. In Indian mythology, Garuda, an eagle, agreed to serve Lord Vishnu as his vehicle and also his emblem. In the Rig Veda, the sun is compared to a bird in its flight across the sky. And an eagle carries the ambrosial soma plant from the heaven to the earth. Threats: electrocution, medium voltage power lines 20 to 35 kilovolt pose a serious threat to birds. When a bird lands on the pylon, it can easily get electrocuted. In most cases, electrocution causes immediate death. Habitat destruction. Lack of suitable nesting trees is a serious problem for the species. In wooded areas, old strands are threatened mostly by logging, illegal shooting, and poaching. Eagles were being shot and even killed with pellets by farmers to protect their livestock. DDT pesticide contamination. Different pesticides were used to control invasive rodents and insects. However, after consuming poison prey, eagles were found to have become infertile, weak, and would die by accumulation of the poisoning agent. This affected the next progeny. Species such as bald eagles, golden eagles, herpy eagles are very few species which are near extinction. However, bald eagle is making a spectacular comeback from the brink of extinction. Conservation In 1940, Congress passed a law to protect national symbol of United States, the bald eagle. This act, called the Bald and the Golden Eagle Protection Act, made it illegal to possess, sell, hunt, or even offer to sell bald eagles. Advocate for eagle-friendly power lines in areas where eagles are present. Protect eagle habitats. Notify your local state wildlife agency if you notice a disturbance of an eagle nest. Avoid harmful pesticides such as DDT, which will interfere with the food chain and eventually cause a threat to the wildlife.